I sometimes have the idea that nuclear explosions are about to be set off in my brain.